the group come from my lovely country, Portugal, and I hope we get some good results this trip. We have time, we have good weather, we have good area, we have good hunters, I think, because this hunt has been Azerbaijan. Good experience. So you can start from Jose. Okay. How are you?
I'm Jose, I'm from Portugal, here in Kyrgyzstan, trying to hunt with a sheep. We'll see how this goes.
I'm Miguel from Lisbon. I'm trying here to hunt the Ibex and having a good time with my friends and Asif.
So I'm Nuno, also Portugal, Lisbon, and also here for the wonderful experience with Asif, Miguel, Jose, so and hopefully success.
We have good mood, honestly, and it's very important to be positive during the hunt. Even hunting will go not easy, sometimes it happens. Hunting is hunting, it's not zoo, it's wild mountain. We must be positive. So we're starting on trip in
beautiful, so I'm waiting for my meal now, relaxing a little bit.
Is another round hunter, so how
was good? Life good, 4 hours, 2 hours sleep
in the car.
In the car, so rest a little bit, but good drive and very good view.
Jose,
just tired also.
Everybody,
I'm ready to lunch.
The best passports, huh? Portugalian passport. So I said to hunters, today they stay separately. It's the last happy night. Because in the camp, they stay in one room. So, I don't know. Snoring and now not possible to sleep now. Guys, it's good. Starting our trip to mountain, looks like we go standard way, start on road, which approximately can take 6 hours. I hope with maybe several stops, and in 6 hours, I hope we will be in the camp. Road should be good, not too much snow. At least we can go easy. I hope. Thank you.
morning. It's the first day of hunting. We're just starting to check out our rifles. We're gonna do it now. Then we'll be departing for hunting in about 1 hour.
So, first day of hunting. And now we're gonna test the rifles and see if nothing happened in the flight. So yesterday we arrived late, so no chance to test the rifle. So we're gonna do it now. Hopefully everything will go well and we can start the hunting. Beautiful day, no wind, sunshine, so everything in our favor. Well, let's see how it goes.
Hi, I'm Miguel from Portugal. I'm here to hunt in Kyrgyzstan for mid Ibex. I hope I have a great expectations on this hunting, which I'm expecting for a long, long time. Now we should start for see if our rifles are setting, then we will go. I'm Miguel, I'm from Portugal. I'm here for a mid Ibex hunting with my friend.
Portugal.
So guys, finally we could fix the targets. I'm shooting the target. Finally, with Miguel, we was a little bit more because we decided it was some altitude, because in Portugal they shoot much better. But remember, altitude also broke for the bullet. We have no wind today, and 300 meters. Finally, we could fix it. So now everything looks good for us. We start our trip. Even Thursday, it's hunting day. If today somebody see suitable trophy, we should get it. So we start our trip. Thank you.
Next time, Miguel no fuge.
Miguel in the car.
Miguel no fuge.
Miguel.
Yep. Boa sorte. Boa sorte.
Vai para ti. Again, if you see today good, just shoot. Don't think.
Okay. Minha primeira saída para a caça hoje. Estamos no Quirguistão e vamos à procura do Ibex. Já há muito tempo que ansiava fazer esta caçada. Não sei qual vai ser o resultado, mas seja qual for, já valeu pela experiência que estou a ter. São paisagens rudes, lindíssimas, e a minha aclimatização aqui está a ser boa. Embora a respiração seja um pouco mais difícil, como estão a ver, fica mais ofegante. A altitude aqui são, neste momento devemos estar a 3.700 metros de altitude, e a temperatura deve rondar os menos 5 graus.
estranhamente não sinto um choque térmico. Tenho roupa adaptada para o efeito e também há pouco vento. Vou fazer mais lados.
Searching.
Yes.
Looking.
Yes.
Show where we can. We're searching here.
No more bullets. No more bullets. Yo. Good.
Yes.
Now kaput.
Yes.
This was a mix of mountain hunting and Monteria. I made the first shot at 378 meters with an angle of 22 degrees at 4,200 meters. Now we had to hit the animal, but not fatal. So we have to search the animal for at least 1 hour on the mountain, as you see. Now I have finished, I've done with a shot with an animal running at about 50 meters. So this was a mix of hunting mountain and Monteria. Kyrgyzstan for my first Ibex hunting, which of course I was successful, as you can see. Anyway, it was hard and difficult, as it should be. So I'm very happy. All of this only will be possible with my friend Asif and the other my friends from Kyrgyzstan. Without them will be absolutely impossible to do this hunt. This mid Ibex was shot at 2,200 meters, more or less 400 meters. Well, I'm very happy, only unhappy because it's finished.
So we're starting.
Hello guys, hello, we're in Kyrgyzstan. Here is my good friend from Portugal, and Jose, me, our guides, and of course we're eating incredible Kyrgyzstan burrito. It's very delicious, very delicious. Thank you.
just back in Greece, Jose. These guys from the morning, cold morning here in Kyrgyzstan. It was an opportunity for us, but we couldn't see animal on the scope. Honestly, I couldn't see animal on my camera as well. It was no far distance, let's say, from 200, 250, but it's totally was unavailable to see. We see horns, we see that it was good sheep, but of course we couldn't do it. So back into base for today. I think we stay and try tomorrow. Jose here, coming Nuno in the mountain with Nizi. Miguel, I'm sure, drinking hot tea and thinking about us. Thank you guys.
We come to a different Marco Polo location. We'll be starting to try to find a nice Marco Polo today. If we see a nice Ibex, we'll shoot it also. It's a wonderful day, sunny with no wind, so we much profit from it.
Fun group also, I think.
Huh? Is he?
Yes, yes.
Very good.
I think you have a little bit more experience than I. Just kidding with you. Yeah.
Thank you.
just wait. Look to us, yes. Good shot and good animals. Oof. Congratulations, Jose! Jose, good.
It was really hard.
Hard. I tell you, not, well, this is not for everybody.
It was deserved.
Because they mix together, you know?
We need to deserve it. We work for deserve it.
No. But good shot, huh? Adrenalina?
Yep. Yes.
Es mucho adrenalina.
Too much adrenaline, but no.
So, finally, eh? We came here morning to see sheep, but we find Ibex.
We find Ibex and we shot an Ibex.
Oh. Make today very difficult hunt because today was stalking. Today was like real hunt and stalking was climbing. Of course, altitude, breathing, step by step. But anyway,
altitude.
What you can say in Portuguese to your friends?
I can say it was. Valeu a pena. Valeu a pena, companheiros. Espero que vocês tenham uma caçada tão boa como esta. Um grande abraço. Okay, we started this morning trying to find Marco Polo. We made a really nice tour around. We didn't see any Marco Polo, but we saw a nice herd of Ibex. They run away for some reason, we don't know why. And they went to a far cliff. So we made an approach. It was quite intense. And in the last about 300 meters, we have to walk a very steep hill, a very high altitude. We're about 4,300 meters. It was a huge group of animals. There were some significant number of nice trophies. It was quite difficult to choose one and to see which one to shoot. But we managed to make one shot and the animal just fell down. After that, we were very happy, but the animal wasn't really dead. So we had to climb a little bit and to finish it. It was nevertheless very intense, very emotional, and it was a very, very interesting hunt. It's one of my best hunts I have ever done, and I'm really, really pleased with my trophy and all the hunt, how it went. And in Portuguese, it was espetacular.
Nuno, today going to another place for hunting his ibex. Yes, today it was a opportunity, but hunting is hunting. It doesn't matter, we decide to change area. Because yesterday Miguel shoot too much, Nuno several. So it's better to change area. And as you see, we have a lot of places to go. So Nuno, good luck to you.
Thank you.
You will be with Nizi today, with Isaac and Azim to guide. Okay? waiting, for luck. Waiting evening here in the base. And we go with Jose to Marco Polo.
Espera.
Thank you. down, congratulations. He lay down.
It was hard, man, of course. A little bit difficult, but anyway.
Just stop, because you know.
With this you can make mistakes.
Resuscitate.
Congratulations. So.
Again.
Jockey. So, of course, all is serious now, finally. Jose, yes. Congratulations with your trip in Kyrgyzstan.
Yes.
It was not long, it was not short, but it was interesting.
It was very interesting, not just interesting.
Hello, guys. We're in Kyrgyzstan with Jose. He just get his Marco Polo ship. So I would like give you word regarding this hunt first, how it was from the morning. Thank you. You speak.
Okay.
Please.
Well, we started very early in the bottom. We start immediately seeing lots of nice Marco Polos. We tried to approach one, but he went away with some females. Then we continue seeing lots of animals. And in the end, we just found a group about 30. They were laying down in a slope. We took some time to choose what was the most interesting for us, and gladly we could shoot him. And it's here now.
Your day?
Let's see.
Hope
for a good day.
Yeah.
Day 6.
A little bit late, but anyway, we start. Let's start.
One more,
Nuno, one more, please. Reload. One more, kill shoot, we need. One more.
Nuno, champion!
Oh, congratulations!
Nuno! Nuno, brother! I told you! Come with me, Asif! You happy?
Oh!
Adrenalina! So guys, we can tell Nuno with his, by the way, great shots. It was two good shots, and today was about 4,200 is altitude. But brother, you see?
Oh, I see.
It's just
like, really, no words. Super excited, super tough. Great team, great scouting. Thank you.
Great, brother. So now all our hands done, everybody shoot his trophies. Miguel, Ibex, you, Ibex, Jose, Marco Polo, and Ibex. So, go Portugal!
Portugal!
Woo!
By the way, good shot, huh? Good shot, brother.
So, thank you very much, guys. So, today was, let's say, our last day in Kyrgyzstan for the Marco Polo and Ibex hunt, and I think
is tomorrow we should step by step back to the civilization.
So
thank you very much again.
Thank you.
It was good shot.
Thank you, Ashif. Thank you for everything.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you, the team as well.
Of course. Great team. Of course, team is important. But remember, from your shot, we depend. If you shoot well, no problem. So now you prove that you can shoot.
Great team.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello guys, we're in Kyrgyzstan at about 4200 meters. Now Nuno got his BDG in Ibex, so I'm giving birth to my Portugalian brother.
Yes, so it was our sixth day of hunting here in Kyrgyzstan. Sixth day, we had an opportunity at second day at for 440 meters missed another,
but it's a little bit,
yeah, like this, yeah. You always miss like the by this. Then we had another shot yesterday, but it was too far away, 700 meters, so it was
too long,
a little bit too long. Sixth day is when you're starting to get really physically and mentally exhausted, and you start to question. But the most important is that the team never gave up. They never gave up. They said, we will do it. We will do it. And today is it's a hard day, cold, windy at the top. They spotted some rams. We waited. And finally, we were able to shoot this. I don't know exactly, the distance was right from the top. But amazing, everything's amazing. A lifetime experience. Many, many thanks to Asif and Global Safari. Many, many thanks. And many, many thanks to the team. Never gave up. Tremendous, tremendous work and knowledge of the land. Lifetime experience, really.
Thank you for your kind words, Nuno. I agree with him, it was really difficult for everybody, even for us sometimes, because of what, guys, the weather condition. Because you should be ready in November time in Kyrgyzstan, it can be cold, not because of snow, but because of wind.
And
the wind start like now, it's very difficult to stay in one place. You always want to move. We can say exactly, as I usually say, and I will say always, This is a teamwork. It's not only guides or hunter, it's together. When the guides understand what hunter need and hunter understand what the guides need, we always have good result. So just good preparation, gear, rifle, like mental, physically ready, patient. What is important? Today is about last day of hunting, and not patience. Last, but probably tomorrow can be last. Anyway, Nuno here with his trophy. I also say thank you for the Kyrgyzstan guides, also for Kyrgyzstan government, for Kyrgyzstan country. We really enjoy this great country for opportunity to hunting this ibex, and of course Miguel also got his ibex, Jose his Marco Polo sheep and his ibex. So always we say thank you for the people who organized this hunt for us from the any level of the country. So, what you can say in Portuguese for your Portugalian friends about hunting?
Caçar aqui é uma experiência única. Preparem-se fisicamente, preparem-se mentalmente, preparem-se com equipamento, preparem-se para sofrer e depois preparem-se para um sentimento único, que é ver este animal absolutamente único e precioso cair, único.
So, prepare-se é muito importante.
Prepare yourself.
Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. We're backing to the base.
Thank you.
Thank you. Obrigado. Thank you.
Portugal, Portugal, Portugal.
Kyrgyzstan, Kyrgyzstan, Kyrgyzstan. Kyrgyzstan, Kyrgyzstan.
Now off the mountain, hot tea, huh? It's our tradition. Oh.